currently in LA on a choir trip. We have a competition later on in the day. And right now we're just waiting to take a tour of the Hollywood Bowl. I think it's gonna be fun. I'm with my friends.
Jackie!
So now there's a better view and angle. I was in the bus earlier, so. So I'm here with my friends. We're somewhere in LA. I don't know quite sure where. We're like walking through like these. It's a like a store, like mall thing.
When we're ignoring what Andrew says, Hollywood.
And yeah, it's just it's kind of weird because like this is like
it looks so pretty here.
And like I'm walking down these stairs and I'm just like scared. I'm walking into a Mac store.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up? Sorry, you seen the fucking test?
No, we're just looking around. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
This place that we were supposed to go to, you left
off.
Our bus didn't fit there. So now we're right.
Oh my gosh! I feel like so bad. So we're leaving now, and as you can see, I have different sunglasses. I just bought them. You guys are so weird. Here's people saying. Yeah, we're leaving the place already. So I know I'm so weird. So
I heard that Bianca.
Okay. we're walking out of the mall complex. And then I'll be back right now when we go to the Hollywood Bowl.
Yo. Bye guys. See ya.
So we're here. We got here. We're at the Hollywood Bowl. And they're going to give us like a tour or something. And this is my like best friend Fatima. She's like the cutest. Yeah, she's going to be in all like my videos probably.
Yeah.
Okay, so right now, we're at the Hollywood Bowl. And after this, we're gonna get back on the bus and then go to our competition and compete and then finally go to our hotel and then go get something to eat. It's so pretty here. We got to take a tour of everything here. Fatima! We're going in right now. We're at the Hollywood Bowl, and look at this. So we just finished eating We finished the tour, and we just finished eating. And, I came to the back. Alright, I'll get back to you guys when I'm on the bus and on my way to the competition. So right now, I don't know if you can hear me, but right now we're at the place where we're going to compete. We're all in our dresses. We're all getting ready. And yeah, our first choir is gonna go on right now. Wish us luck. I'll get back to you guys when I get out of here because after this we're going finally to our hotel, so. So we just finished singing. I think we did really good. A couple people cried. It was kinda sad. It was like an emotional part. Cause like a lot of them are not gonna sing with us next year. But I think we did really good. And we're super tired, but we're on our way to our hotel now. And finally gonna be able to like change. So we just got to our hotel and it looks so nice. Look! We're like all like super hyped. We're like so happy that we're finally here. Girls! Say hi to the vlog! Say hi to the vlog!
Yo!
Say hi to the vlog! Bro, our hotel looks really nice. We're finally happy to be here. So right now, we just got out of our hotel.
Hella late, bro.
I know, we're like really early. We're gonna walk to go find something to eat. I'll probably vlog like that whole walk and everything. So yeah,
kind of tired.
Right now, we're walking to Downtown Disney. Yay. And we're literally walking there because I guess our hotel isn't that far from it. So we're walking over there and we're gonna go get some food. You know, a girl's hungry, so. Hey! We're in Downtown Disney right now.
Yeah!
And we just got here and we're looking for someone to eat, but like we're just literally like walking around looking around.
Yeah, give us options,
guys. Yeah, give us options. But yeah, we're just gonna we're sad because we're struggling to find somewhere that sells hamburgers because we ate pizza earlier, so we're not really craving that, and that's like the only thing that we saw, and like we're not trying to waste a lot of money, so we're like kind of bummed out and hungry. I think I might just get a Starbucks right now.
I might get pretzels.
So what's a pretzel?
Behind us.
Oh, there's pretzels behind us.
I want Starbucks and a pretzel.
I know. So we ended up getting Starbucks, and because we couldn't find anywhere to eat, but we just found some friends that told us something good to eat, and it's not that expensive, so we're gonna go over there right now. Bye, thank you. And so we're about to go that way. Do you guys remember what she said it was called?
Arrow
Sandwich, I think. I don't know. Okay, well, yeah. I'll be back when I go get my food. So we found food. We found some, finally, like after so long. So we're about to eat. Y'all already know, like, what I got was a grilled cheese and then a thing of mac and cheese. So I'm just praying it's bomb. Cause I'm hungry, so. We just finished eating. I was like super hungry, like we all were. And then we ate, and we didn't even finish our food. Like I had my whole like food. Like I ate like 2 bites of the grilled cheese and a couple spoonfuls of mac and cheese, and I got full. Like
it got
me so mad, cause I was just like, we were like really hungry looking for food, and I got full with like a couple bites.
I had no more water.
It was so frustrating. So.
Is there any trash?
Yeah, right now we're probably just gonna go walk around.
And get me some food.
And get Jackie food because she doesn't like the food here. So we have to go look around to see if there's anything that she likes. So we saw a fireworks show. It was like so cute. Oh, look, there's more. Oh my god, it was so cute.
Did you see the little girl?
I love fireworks. Like, oh my god. Oh my god. I'll put in like some videos that I took of the fireworks. We're gonna keep walking around. We ate already. We have like half an hour left before we have to go back to our hotel. Because it's still like, it's a supervisor. And then my cute little friends. Ooh, Jackie finally eating something. Okay, so we're just gonna keep walking around for a while. Probably just see what we can do so that it's not boring. There's not really much to do. We're not gonna go into Disneyland until tomorrow. Today we just came up to like look for something to eat.
We're gonna
stuff like that.
Go to the rides and everything.
I know, that's gonna be the fun part. I don't know if to make it a we're finally back on our way to the hotel. We're like super tired, ready to just like shower and then go to sleep. And then wake up early for Disneyland tomorrow.
Good luck for us.
Okay, I think I'm gonna end this one right here and then do like a whole nother video for Disneyland. Just so I can edit this one and post it right now when I'm not doing anything. Sorry if you can't see us, we're kind of in the dark because one of us. But yeah, this is gonna be it for this one. My first vlog on this channel. It's probably gonna suck, but I tried my best. Bye!